I'm actually very concerned about the air pollution in Delhi. We saw the AQI touch even 999 or even beyond that. And what concerns me even more is that 3, 4, 5 year olds are wearing pollution masks and going to schools, which I as a child never did, and I don't want the next generation to do that. So we definitely have to, as citizens of Delhi, as citizens of India, as citizens of the earth, we need to take steps and not just wait for the government to do something. We have to influence, we have to start influencing the government and the businesses to take steps, you know, and shift to producing sustainable products so that there is no deforestation, there is no air pollution, and there's, you know, we are able to protect the future.